Alright, y'all, so today I'm going to be drawing. I told y'all this on my Instagram that I'm going to be drawing or whatever. Let me make sure I know what I'm talking about before I even start talking. Alright. Oh my god. So I got the XP Pen Artist 12 Pro for Christmas. Because I wanted to advance onto something that's not my iPad. And so far, I love it. I think the difference between, like, my iPad and this is the screen has texture to it. It's not glass. It's, like, I think it's plastic or whatever. I don't know. But I'm not drawing on glass. And it's a definite difference. Like, I actually feel like I'm drawing in my damn sketchbook, so that's a good thing. I really love this thing. I just started using this paint. What is it called? Paint Tool Sai, and I think I quickly caught on to what I'm supposed to be doing here. Right now I am on my phone on YouTube, learning how to draw a head. From a YouTuber called Some Normal Artist. He's actually pretty cool. He's actually been really helpful. I've been watching some of his YouTube videos, like, for majority of the day, trying to figure out what I should and should not be doing. Cause your girl is a beginner and we don't know what we're doing. And he also uses Paint Tool Sai, so it gives me a chance to, you know, learn. So that's what we're going to be doing today. We're going to be learning how to draw anime heads. So far, we already drew the anime head. we already drew the anime head or whatever, and now we're about to draw the hair or whatever. So that's what we're going to be doing. So you're going to be hearing his voice in the background. Hopefully not too much, but you're going to be hearing it. So let's get into this. So period,
Ivana. So we're going to draw some bangs here. And the way you draw bangs, like, hair is depend, like, entirely.
All right. Please don't. You're going to see me fuck up a lot. So he said to make it so, because hair doesn't start off at, you know, the very head or whatever. Like, you don't start that off at the head. Like, you start it off, like, you take, like, a little space and you draw from there. So that's what I learned from him so far. And now we draw on bangs. Now we draw on bangs. So let's draw our bangs. All right, let's draw our bangs. Let's draw our bangs. Our bangs. Our bang. Alright. Stop. Our bangs. Okay, let's try that again. I'm still learning how to use this thing, so please don't judge me. Please. Alright. As you can see, I'm fighting with myself. Trying to figure out how to freaking. Alright. We can do this. We can do this, right? We can do this, right? Bang, bang, bang. Bam. There you go. I think. She looks so creepy. Oh my god, I did it. we'll probably touch her up later. I was going to draw a, well, post something else that wasn't this, but I said no, we're gonna post this instead, or do this instead, because I wanna start posting, like, my art or whatever. Even though I'm a beginner, I still wanna, you know, be out there. So yeah, we're gonna start doing that.
If you want to draw a bunch of strands, if you want to you clump all that hair together so it looks more neater. I like to have like a more middle approach.
He just be going at it like, damn, wait for me. Shit. Yo. I need to remember that this is just a sketch. And it's not, you know, the real thing. I don't think that looks too bad.
So here are my bangs.
We're gonna do, we're gonna do this little bump.
Just because I want to.
He giving her a little ponytail, y'all. He giving her a ponytail.
I'm gonna draw the side hairs.
Yo, his art is so cute. Like, oh my god. Like, his art is so cool. And the way he draws looks so simple. To me, anyway. But, like, it looks complicated. And I've seen most art on, like, most artists on freaking Instagram that looks like his. Or, like, similar to his. And, bro. It looks so complicated. And I'm just like... But it looks like they do it with no effort, and it makes me so bad, because I be sitting up here, and I'm just like, I be so frustrated, and I'm just like, girl, just draw, please. And I can't. Sometimes most of my art just stays to myself, because I feel like it looks bad, and it's not good, so I just keep it to myself, and yeah. You got the little strand going on.
And then, because we're giving her a ponytail, all of this hair that is coming to the ponytail.
What the hell? He's flipping it. How is he flipping the fucking... I need to stop cursing. How is he flipping this? How do you flip it? I don't know how to flip it, bro. I've been trying to figure out all day. I figured out by myself how to move this. I can't even freaking... Oh my god, stop. This thing here, my little arrow, this thing right here. Been trying to move this, because these two were together. And I was trying to figure out how to move them, and I finally did it, and I was so proud of myself when I did. And I was like, I achieved something. Yes. So, you know. Bro, what is he doing? Oh my god, this looks tacky. We're going to reset. Okay, we're gonna reset. Alright, now he's doing this. Now he's doing this. Alright, he's doing a ponytail, y'all. He's doing a ponytail. Y'all, I don't know how to do ponytails. I'm scared. I don't know how to do ponytails. But yes, I do. I'm just anxious, because I feel like I'm gonna do it wrong.
So, like, all of this hair should be coming from the source line. So pretend that it was coming down here and into here. So all of this hair is coming to the hairline.
You said it's coming from here. That's what he said, is coming from here to here. Bruh, what the hell? He talking about some of the source line, so this is a source line, I guess. I'm guessing that's what he's talking about. And bam. 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 That's what he said. That's what he said. I'm following instructions, I don't care.
This is our beautiful, proportionate, a little bit ugly because...
It's not ugly, so don't even... Don't.
I had to sketch it face.
It's not ugly.
And then, if you think the hair...
Mine is, but yours isn't. Like, stop. Don't even sit there and do that. Like, though. No. You know it's not ugly, so don't even do that. Like, stop.
Mine is a little bit flat. What you can do is always increase the size of it.
I don't know if I want to do that.
So now our head is a little bit less flattering.
Is it? So I did that before. So I had... Oh my god, now I gotta redo it. it. Ah, like, oh my God.
Perfect, and that is because I had to make it within like the simplistic terms of this video. Actually, I want to give her pigtails.
Okay, now you're doing too much for me. I'm sorry. You want to give her pigtails? You want to give her pigtails? Okay, we can give her pigtails. That's fine. We can give her pigtails, right? 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 What the fuck did I just do? Right? Right? Right. We can do it. We can do that. Try to follow how he's drawing it. He's like really loose with his like drawing. I don't. Bro, she looks weird. She was worse before, y'all.
No.
Promise.
Once again, this drawing was for anatomy's sake and not style's sake. Your eyes could look completely different than mine. Your nose could look completely different than mine. But what really matters is the placement and the anatomy of it. And that was really the whole point of this video. It wasn't how neat my drawings looked, but it was that it looked proportional. And I wanted to help you guys with that same problem, because I do see a lot of people who make the eyes too high or the nose too low or whatever. Mm-hmm. So I really hope this did help you, or at least taught you something.
Thank you.
If you obviously didn't like my style, then reference off of like other artists that you like. That's the whole point of learning, that you reference off of a bunch of other artists that you like instead of just one. So I hope you build off of this tutorial and implement your own style and stuff to
what
it.
What the hell's going on?
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, leave a like, leave a subscribe, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.
No, what is this thing? Thank you so much, sir. I appreciate it. I definitely appreciate it. I want to clean this up. So what we're going to do, I'm going to take... Let's do this. We're gonna do a purplish. Does that look good in this one? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I like that. For whatever reason, my thing is acting the hell up. Computer, don't start. Like, you can do this. Like, stop. Because my computer be acting like it can't take it. Like, stop. Please. Like, please. It's not cute, nor is it funny. Stop. You've done it before. Please. Like, stop. All right, no, because I watched his oh my God, what was it? His line art tutorial. He said, don't do this, right? He said, just trusting your wrist, and this do, bam. Oh shit. Move this out the way. Can I move this out the way? No, I can't. Okay, well. I hope my audio is okay. I'm sorry if I sound like I'm really far away from my microphone. We're not using Miss Elgato today. We are using our computer, like, setting or whatever. Because I deleted OBS, because sick of the games they play. I don't know if I'm gonna end up coloring this. I'm probably not, but I just wanted this to look a little bit more neater, because for whatever reason, I just feel like I wanted this to look better. I can officially say this is my first finished thing. that I drew on this thing, thanks to that person. I'm gonna link his YouTube channel in my description because he was very helpful. And yeah. Oh, by the way, I hope everybody's Christmas went really well. Can I stop clicking on my pen? I hope everybody's Christmas went well. And you enjoyed your Christmas. Because I enjoyed mine with my originals. Hope you got everything you wanted. And yeah. I think this year nobody really gave a damn that it was Christmas. Like, am I the only one who thinks that? Like, I feel like nobody really cared that it was Christmas. For whatever reason. Maybe because it didn't feel like it. Which I can understand Corona, because Corona really, Miss Rona really did it this year. She really knew how to fuck shit up, huh? But I feel like this Christmas was really good, in my opinion, for me. I'll say the only thing I don't like about this pen is the simple fact that I'm trying to sit here and draw and I keep clicking these buttons and it's really, really, really annoying and I don't like it. I don't know if I can use another pen, like I don't know if I can do better, I don't know, but this thing over here is really irritating me. I don't know if these eyebrows look. I'm gonna keep them there, I guess. I don't fucking know. I don't know. I hate pencil thin eyebrows. Like, I don't know. But listen, I feel like they look decent on her. On this ting. We're gonna give her a name after this, too. We're gonna give her a name. Miss Ting, what was that? What was that, huh? You wanna explain that? Bruh, what the hell? What is this? Please. Okay, I'm gonna do that again. Bam, 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 bam. I'm sorry if I'm acting like a complete and utter goofball, but I'm trying to, like, I guess that's my way of, I mean, I'm a goofball, period, but, like, I'm kind of nervous drawing this. So, plus I'm like posting this so the whole world can see it, and I don't know if how y'all gonna like it, and I'm scared. I don't know. For me, I'm kind of scared to show my artwork to people. The only people I really show my artwork to is my friends, because I know they're gonna give me good criticism, and they're my friends, and I feel comfortable showing them my stuff. But like, I don't know. Showing my artwork to people is very nerve-wracking, because I feel like when I showed it to people, it's like the reaction is not what I expect. And you can thank high school for that. What the hell was that? What did I just... Okay, anyways, I'm not doing special. Anyways, plus, I don't take art classes, and, I know my art isn't, like, I know that I, like, have missing gaps in my art, so, I try to make that up with, like, practicing a lot and watching YouTubers that I know are good artists, and for the most part, it helps. But, yeah. I'm just a little nervous, so. If I'm being goofy, then that's probably why. I want to give her an ahoga. Can I do that? Is that okay? Is that okay? How does she look?
Oh, she don't look that bad. The hair's kind of, too big. But I don't think she looked that bad, right? What y'all think? I don't think she looked that bad. She looks better than what I expected, honestly. Because I thought she was going to look like garbage. But she don't look that bad. I don't think she looked that bad.
So if you haven't noticed, I've been critiquing my own damn self, because I do that all the time. But I know half the stuff that I do is wrong. And, yeah.
Does that look better?
Well, that kind of looks better, right?
I don't know. But I don't feel like playing with her freaking head anymore. Because she's playing with mine. No, my goodness. Stop playing with me. Alright, Miss Ting. Let's erase her nose. I don't know if that'll look right. Bam, 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 bam. That don't look like a damn smile. Woof! Woof! Her hair kind of looks bigger than what I thought it would. It looks kind of like too big. Yes, no? I feel like it does. I feel like it looks, like, I don't know. I feel like it looks big. Maybe I'm tripping, but I feel like it looks big. Stop you. Maybe it's the way I'm sitting, but my back is killing me. I don't know if that's normal or if I need to get it together. That looks kind of sloppy. I don't know. I'm gonna keep it the way it is. I don't know. Her hair kind of her. I'm proud of her hair though. I'm proud of that. I don't know about Shorty and how her head should be, but listen, she is doing the most for me, and I don't know about Shorty anymore. She kind of looked like a Maggie. We're gonna call her Miss Maggie. Miss Maggie, yes, don't be mad at me, please. She don't look half bad. This eye, though, is... Why did I not finish that? Didn't I say we were going to finish it? No. Did I not say we were going to finish it? Probably not. Okay. She don't look that bad, right? Oh yeah, this is what I wanted to do because I also thought this was pretty cool when he did this. Oh yeah, by the way, I forgot, if you guys hear like voices in the background, sorry, my mom decided to bring over company for whatever reason, and I'm not going downstairs because, bitch, I don't know y'all, so I'm going to just mind my fucking business. Plus, I think that she tends to forget that there is corona out there. I don't understand why she keeps bringing all these people over, like sweetheart, there's a virus. I'm not gonna say that because that's ignorant, but am I doing this right? Oh, it looks, yo, oh my god, oh my god, yes, I love it, I don't care, I feel like I'm allowed to love my own stuff. Because I feel like I barely do that. I feel like I barely show my self-love. And I feel like this looks pretty damn good. In my opinion. Even though it is just a head. I still like it. And I think that I did a pretty good job. I feel like I'm allowed to think that. Right? Or else I'm allowed to think that. Right? He said that it adds more like depth in your drawing, and I completely agree with that, because if you haven't noticed, look at it. I really like her, y'all. I hope y'all do too, because I actually really like this. But I don't want to keep going and ruin it, so this is what we have, you know, this is what we got. Hopefully y'all like this. If y'all do, I'll probably do more of these anyway, because I want to test stuff out. But hopefully you guys like this. I'm gonna leave a link to the video that I, you know, got the tutorial from down below. He gives really good tips, and yeah. But anyways, y'all, thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe if you like this, and just remember that we just bitches out here trying to make it. Bye.